Hi guys, my name's Peter. I'm one of the sports podiatrists from Shoes, Feet, Gear. Today we're talking about bursitis in the back of the heel here. So this retrocalcaneal bursitis. Burses are a fluid-filled little sac that sits there, and it normally provides the cushioning between tendons and bone. So this little sac sits in at the back of the Achilles tendon, back of the calcaneus here, and the Achilles tendon joins in just below and it wraps over the top of that bursa. So we'll start off by drawing a little bit of anatomy. So we've got the calcaneus here that comes down. This is the main heel bone through the back of your foot here. We've got an Achilles tendon that joins on to the back of this calcaneus. It runs up through here to your calf muscle. And this bursa sits right in this little space here, right in between the heel bone and the Achilles tendon. The main issue with that is, with this bursa tucked in this little spot here, that Achilles tendon wraps over the top. So when we're walking and we lean forward and bend through the ankle, this Achilles tendon is wrapping over the top and starts to irritate that Achilles tendon. So the first step is to add some height under our heel. As soon as we do that, instead of in this position, we go up to this position and opens up that space through there. So we can see on this foot, as we go forward with walking, it stretches and pulls over the top. As we add height to the heel, it takes the tension off and gives it a chance to settle down. We will combine that tension coming out with some rehab programs, because whenever we have this bursitis, there usually is some amount of insertional Achilles tendonitis where the tendon itself has a little strain through it. That creates the inflammation, that pushes on the bursa, and things escalate up. So first step, get the tension out of the bursa with some height under the heel, then we can start our normal rehabilitation and get this one back to normal. If you have any dramas with bursitis at the back of the heel, come and see us at Shoes, Feet, Gear in Paddington.